was the cause of the hierarchy? And the cause is no introduction. We introduce themselves, the majestic pitons, to the front. The piton and the pretty piton. These mountains are the bushes of national landmarks, as well as the World Heritage Sites. They are 2 miles away from each other. One is the beauty of Shrizal, the other is the town of Sifuye. These mountains both measure over 2,000 feet above sea level, but they are St. Lucia's second and third tallest mountains. Our tallest is called Mount Jibril and rises up to 3,170 feet above sea level. The one to the right measures 2,619 feet above sea level. That's Gropey Tor. And the one to the left, 2,461 feet above sea level. Pito, in English, would mean mountain with a peak. So Pito is big mountain with a peak, while Pitipito, small mountain with a peak. Very beautiful from there. And they are also nicknamed volcanic cones, as they came out of the water from after volcanic eruption about 40,000 years ago. They vertically climb, it takes 2.5 hours to climb to the top, 2.5 hours back down. On to the left, to the land portion, you'll notice on the around the shoreline to the left hand side, this is a resort which is called Aunt Shad Lake. To the top, it looks like an unfinished building. It's an extension then to this resort, the most expensive resort on the island, called the Jade Mountain. Also, part of the Bachelor, the series, was with Jake and Diana, was built right there. To the bottom, and Shasting is well known for its local cuisine as well as its romance. In that, 75% of weddings take place there. It is also associated with the Party School of Diving. So with just two weeks at Anchester, one can become a certified scuba diver. About 49 rooms down there, 11 on the shoreline, the others in the hills. The beautiful resort of Anchester at to the top, the Jade Mountain. Now, if you look on top of the hillside, Streeter, you notice this mountain looks like it's a head on. Do you see that?